Everybody's been saying that AI is the future of education because kids are starting to use AI tools like ChatGPT to write their essays or study for exams. Because today, I'm going to take a real AP World History exam, which is the American standard for college-level history classes, but I will study using only AI-generated information. So we're going to see if an AI can accurately teach me everything I need to know to pass this actual college exam.